Alright, welcome to another RPGmaker tutorial. So, we're gonna go in here and let's just go into my character sets. Now, if we're going to, example, put in a character sprite which is not compatible, like, I don't know, let's just say this one? Yes, it's going to say unsupported image, make sure you're using the color depth of 8-bit. Colors. Now, one problem I've also had is characters will have a outline the same color of the background I chose for the image transparency. So, if you're having that problem with the image transparency, this is just an example. I've changed the line art. Make sure to put a black background and make sure your line art is not black. Anyway, now we've got our sprite example here for my remake game. We're going to go to Microsoft Paint, if you use Microsoft. We're going to go over here. Now, you can save as BPM picture, but go to other formats and save as a 256 color bitmap, so you can see, and then it will fix for you. Let's just go to RPGmaker. You're gonna see your full character set here, as you can see. I'm not gonna show the game because the title screen is just has a little bit of a bandage, blood or whatever, and it will fix your problem. Let's just go to the file. It is this one, and it will select, and there will be no green or fuchsia or whatever background if you just use a black background instead. By the way, don't try to do transparency, because if you're gonna do that, it will not work, and Microsoft Paint does not support transparency. So using RPGmaker 2003, just do a black background. I hope this tutorial has helped anybody. Goodbye.